I'll stay in my house with your blood.